giraffe and Regina. Oh my, it's such a waste of the food product. Actually, you can eat all of this. You just need to freeze those or dry those and they will be marvelous, but we can't. You see, it's from these palms. And this is my beautiful family.
Hello.
Good morning, beautiful people of the internet.
Good morning.
We are in the zoo that we tried to come a couple of days ago, but it was
high park in Kiryat Motzkin.
High park. So yeah, living park. So we're going inside, and this is the park before you go inside. So yeah, let's go inside.
That one is
as far as
deadly.
I see, feeding animals are strictly forbidden in three languages: English, Russian, and Arabic and Hebrew. Yeah,
except of giving four. Explanations.
But explanation, unfortunately, they don't give in English. They give only in Arabic and Hebrew. So, yep. And this is the first animal here.
And the big and that big bird, I'm pretty sure, is very deadly.
And the big bird, which
oh, yeah,
is beautiful.
That, oh, that bird is very deadly. I know. From this tree, eucalyptus,
Manco.
That's the honey you were
eating. Monkeys. Another monkey. More monkeys. Another monkey. First monkey.
That's a big monkey.
Huge monkey. Third monkey. Fourth monkey. Third. Are you third or fourth monkey? He makes faces for this guy.
And, whatever this animal calls
him. Emu. Yeah, I tried to film redneck wallaby, but emu came. And this is redneck wallaby. One. And second one. And when Ariel was little, he said that, oh, mama, mommy, look, this is such a big mousey. So yeah, this is what he meant. This is big mousey. She's such a smart lady. She's translating him from Hebrew. Yes, that's what you need to do sometimes.
Spider-Man does whatever a spider monkey can.
Mexican spider monkeys. Small, cute.
They actually kind of do look like spiders. Their legs kind of look like spiders.
True.
And their tail.
True.
Look how stretchy it is.
I know, look at that one.
And totally like spider. Now you can totally understand why it's called like that.
Exactly. That's this how I realized
spider
the actual
monkey.
And then it's kind of like, yeah, look at the hands. Look
like,
at their hands.
The way, I know.
Their hands are so
long.
Creepy.
I know, but when they stretch, it's totally like a spider. Look.
Yeah. Even their eyes kind of look like spider eyes.
I feel a bit better, so I'm happy I came to the zoo. And it's a zoo. Scarlet macaw.
We're going to see scarlet macaw.
Right there, right there. Actually, three beautiful ones right next to each other.
Where are they? Ah,
yes. One of the most famous.
There.
Wow. Those are actually the most famous type of beautiful. Macaws you'll see on TV or in movies or something. I hope we see Australian possum here. It's so cute.
It's cute.
Probably not though.
There's another one. Cute one, little one. Yes. We're not going to feed you guys.
It's
really.
So fast and cute.
There is feeding sessions though.
Look, they have like a mustache.
Yeah?
So
white one.
Yeah, they look a bit like you.
No, they're...
Show, see?
No.
The mustache.
No, they're a bit like you after you drink some coffee with whipped cream on it. Then it sticks under your mustache.
True. Mustache. Don't. Don't.
I just want him to hold my hand.
You can go inside. And long time ago, what happened to him?
Yeah, when Ariel was five, that's the last time been in here. He went inside the enclosure and one of the squirrel monkeys jumped on Ariel and bit him right here. So left him a bit traumatized. So he's debating if he's going to go in or not.
It's closed anyway.
It's closed.
Oh, thank God.
They're so cute though. Stop and look at one. Yeah.
It's closed, thank
God. Oh, thank goodness.
Look at this squirrel monkey. Just look at the little guy. He's so adorable.
And bite you.
Like, just yeah. Look at that.
He's inside.
One. He's so cute.
Oh, they're so adorable. Cute. The last time he was sitting on my shoulder playing with my hair, the same with Victoria, and then on Ariela just jumped and I was like, ah! Yeah. Why were you?
Came inside enclosure.
No, I have
and
a
lemur came just to say hi.
No, he wants to get out.
He wants to get out, but he can't.
Why is there these fences if the lemurs are just walking on the street?
So yeah. This is we're inside enclosure. You can get inside some enclosures. Some enclosures are closed, but the lemur one is open.
Lemurs are actually one of the smarter monkeys around.
This one looks fat or pregnant.
This is pretty cute one.
Oh, very,
very sexy.
Yeah. Very big one. Lemurs are lemurs.
Well, I don't know.
They're not monkey, at least
not here. Maybe they are,
but
stay here.
Those are, I think, two types of lemurs here inside. They are eating. They brought fruits and veggies for them to eat. You see? So yeah, they're very happy to eat their fruits. This cute one, very cute one. Sitting here.
Lemurs are actually one of the smarter monkeys around.
Are they monkeys? Are they the same family?
I don't know.
I'm not sure they're the same family.
I think they might be related to the squirrel monkey. The small little one we just saw.
Yeah.
I don't know.
This one.
Another one. You're a cute one. They look a little bit melting and hot. Look, penguins with the cooler on them and water. They're very nice penguins. Soak in the sun, actually. Otters.
Otters, I love otters.
This is freshwater otters.
Freshwater otters. Hi, freshwater otter.
Those are the same kind like we have in our near our place where we bike.
I'm not sure it's the same thing, but
similar.
Similar.
I think ours are a bit smaller.
No, they're not from from North America.
There's a cucumber in there.
No.
And pepper.
Here are reptiles. So don't miss it. It's behind all of the places. So don't be lost. It's really nice and very well maintained. And what is the snake that you're looking at?
That's royal python or bull python, just like our Lucky. Yeah. Mind you, it's a very big one.
It's a huge one, actually.
It's a huge one.
It's way bigger than...
Way. Way.
It's one of those. Yeah. Mm. Eating well, Such a beautiful... This bird has something live inside his beak, like fish still live inside the beak, and he does not eat.
They let it die.
It moves.
They just let it die. They don't even worry about trying to kill it. They just let it die.
No, they will. They will eat it eventually.
Yeah, they just let it die before they eat it.
Funny. Interesting fact: flamingos can eat only with the head down, not head up. Which they're eating here, like this. Beautiful and crows.
That bird is so funny.
I know. Look at the
The small one.
Yeah, he has long legs. He's like a normal bird except with long legs.
Look at Banika.
What are you doing?
This one's an easy one to pet. I think she might be injured or something.
Not injured.
She doesn't move much.
They're not injured. Their
no,
arms. They're just a little bit here.
One of her toes
it's too hot.
No, one of her toes were like this. One or two of her toes were like this. Hey, buddy.
They're cute. Are they the same kind?
Yeah.
Regina.
Huh?
Are they the same kind?
Then what?
The elephant, two elephants. Seems like it.
No, it's Southeast Asian and Indian.
Asiatic. Giraffe. Regina. Same family. Giraffe and Regina. They were eating now the top tree top. They are huge, those turtles. They're beautiful. And fast, relatively. What did you find? Porcupine needle. Called, like,
yeah,
porcupine
exactly.
Bite.
Quite sharp.
Wow.
Quite tough.
I've seen some people.
And a nice
can you imagine
some
if
some people make these into arrows and weapons.
True. It's funny, it's you're lucky that it didn't, you know, throw on you, because one of those
I don't think they can throw them.
Yes, they are.
Yeah.
At you, they would.
I'm special.
It's quite irritating to the animals.
He was, now he's
was.
Less.
Well, but it's another story, but he's not gonna hear.
I'm not sure why it went this way. Gilchuk helping me. No, I'm filming you. Helping me to feel the air in our wheels. Thank you, brother. Yeah. Every time you go inside the mall, you can expect check your baggage, as you see here. Like here. Almost like airplane. So just be aware of it, and it's normal, just open your bag and go. They will check it, that no bombing involved, and that's it. Shawarma, falafel, we're going to eat today. Smells good already. Salati, hummus, salads, Israeli couscous, yum-yum.
Not yum, exactly yum, couscous, yum. But close enough.
No, it's called Israeli couscous, you didn't know?
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
We call it ptitim.
I know, but this is Israeli
how
couscous.
How to translate ptitim?
Israeli
flakes?
Couscous. Yeah, flakes or something.
Flakes of...
something. I took for Ariel meat with the salad. As you see, we have a lot of salads on the side, almost. And falafel for us.
So, yeah.
Is that wonderful?
Написано итальки.
You have more амба. You have more tahini, амба, onion, what else? Those ones. We have a lot of things here. You see onion with sumac. This is another type of...
50, оно не поесть, я сказал, здесь на русском написано Бетхолим Англии, какой-то 50, она это не...
This is nice.
Не поняла. И второй...
We're seeing my friend now, that I have a...
And there is Ariel. Hey, Ariel. Yeah, this is Tabasco for me, you see? This is how you need to sell Tabasco. What are you eating? How come?
You say the story.
My friend took the cake and she didn't want the whipped cream, so he got the whipped cream. Which is nice. And what is it? And this one is lemon and mint, and this is
mint and strawberry.
Toot.
Mint and toot.
Toot. Toot. Strawberry. It's evil.
Mint and toot.
And I have my coffee. I think we'll finish for today. It was so much fun to meet with my friend that I haven't seen for 5 years. And this is one of my best friends ever.
except of Johanna.
Ha, ha, ha.
But yes, so to catch up and to sit and enjoy the evening. So yeah, I think we will finish for today. What do you think?
Good idea.
Good idea. You know.
It's bedtime.
It's bedtime.
It's bedtime. It's bedtime. It's time to go sleep.
For sure. So yeah.
Don't forget to subscribe,
write us a comment, thumbs up, and choose love and life.
And remember, go towards your joy and do something fun every day. And we'll see you next time. Bye!